An explosion in downtown Honolulu today caused one of two power outages that affected thousands of HECO customers this afternoon. The most recent was just about 2 hours ago. Nearly 3,000 customers in the Kiwalo area lost power for about a half hour. HECO says it was an equipment failure. Residents told us they heard a huge boom about 10 minutes before 4. Now a much larger boom late this morning when a small explosion shut down a good portion of downtown Honolulu. Bridget Namata has more on that story.
Yes, Kathy, it happened on the corner of Bishop and Hotel Street. The explosion, which happened around 11 this morning, not only closed streets, but affected traffic lights on busy roadways like Baratania for hours.
We managed to capture the explosion immediately after it happened. But a viewer sent us this surveillance video from a nearby building, showing fire shooting out of a manhole on the corner of Bishop and Hotel Street. It caught a lot of people on the street by surprise.
It was very loud. It caught us all off guard.
And then, boom, it was getting blacker, 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 and that's when all the cops came in and they told us to move on the side.
Luckily, no one got hurt.
We shut down the entire block, so buses are being diverted, pedestrians are being diverted for safety.
The underground electrical fire shut downtown down from Ford Street Mall to Richards for a good portion of the day. Luckily, most of the surrounding businesses are closed today.
HFD, HPD, and HECO were initially called because of clouds of thick black smoke streaming out of the manhole cover. At first, emergency personnel didn't know where the smoke originated from because smoke streamed out of two different manholes. But HFD is ruling out a gas-related fire.
Although it does have a gas line down there, no gas line. It's a 6-inch steel line. It hasn't lost any pressure at all. It looks like it's all wires.
HECO tells us 915 customers lost power because of the explosion. A spokesman says this is a circuit-related fire. It wasn't able to get crews into the manhole to investigate until 3:15 this afternoon because the smoke, fumes, heat, and confined space made for a dangerous situation.
I spoke with HECO around 4:30 this afternoon. A spokeswoman says a short in the cable caused the fire. Crews rerouted power to majority of customers and are continuing to work on finishing permanent repairs. Bridget Amata, K212 News.